name is Satadia. I finished my PhD last year from James Cook University. I did marine ecology, looking at conservation management of Irrawaddy dolphins, Chilkalabu, in Orissa. Chilka, living in Orissa, which is very far from my home site, I learned a lot about the culture and the way people interact with their resource. They're all fishermen there, most of them. There is a fisherman, non-fisherman community also, but the non-fishermen have now started also depending on the lagoon based with using aquaculture. So I found out a lot about the local system, the politics and the institutions that happen at the village level. This is beyond and above my, outside of my ecological research. But after my first season there, I put in the social factor into my thesis also, because I realized conservation of Irrawaddy dolphins and Chilka cannot take place without the participation of the people. Methods, the top-down approach, yes, we need sanctuaries and we need reserve areas and we need all those kind of protected areas, because there is, it requires the mixture of the top-down, bottom-up approach. So when we do put a, we decide that we need a sanctuary in some place, we're going to lose this forest cover, then we do have to make it a participatory process. So the people at the local level also need to know, acknowledge, and then we find a way of letting them, letting their livelihoods continue without actually harming biodiversity. Fisheries and marine resources, it is slightly different because it's not easy to monitor what is being taken away. They're used in Alaska, they're used in Canada, they're used in Australia,
right,
where people are part of the process.
Right.
They have managed actually to have whale hunting, walrus hunting, everything is harvestable, sustainable hunt.